not my area of expertise, but as far as I'm aware, in Germany, it relates back to one of the earlier questions, you can rent your roof space for somebody else to purchase solar panels to install them, and they get the solar credits, and then you get the benefit of, obviously, reduced or no bill. I think that's a wonderful use of space. It surmounts the rental issue, and it encourages uptake for those who have the means and the will to do so. So I think that's a great initiative. There was another chap that asked a question before about implementability. There you are. Sorry, I've forgotten your name. One interesting little fact, the Energy Efficiency Opportunities Act, which we've had in our law books for about 10 years or so now, requires the biggest companies to do an audit of energy efficiency savings that they could make, but then doesn't require them to implement it because it was assumed, well, they'd see the obvious benefits, they'd see the savings, and naturally they would adopt those. Unfortunately, they haven't, which is kind of quizzical. So I think that itself is a testament to the fact that, yes, you need incentives, but often you also need regulation. And in terms of the means of implementing the sorts of things in the report tonight, I would think, without considering it in detail, the Building Code of Australia would be perhaps the first port of call, which is a national regulation that then the states will adopt. So I think we have the mechanisms to implement these sorts of initiatives in a regulatory sense, but again, it comes back to, unfortunately, the lack of political will so far. But I think that will gradually change. It will have to change.